When I head to Feldcroft, I'll send you an owl.
Expelliarmus! Kundringo! Expelliarmus! Nebuloso!
Lumos!
Hello, Sebastian. Wait. You there! I can hear you!
Oh, hello. Ominous, isn't it? I believe we have potions together. And herbology?
I recognize that voice. Heard you talking to Gareth Weasley in potions class. You're the new fifth year.
Did you just come from the Undercroft? How did you get in there?
Actually, Sebastian brought me there, but he made it perfectly clear to keep quiet about it.
That rat! You breathe a word about this place to anyone, and not even your precious Professor Fig will be able to help you.
My father is friends with the headmaster, and I'm not afraid to exploit that connection if I need to.
Trust me, Ominous. I won't say a word.
Why should I trust you? You just betrayed Sebastian.
Please. I was trying to defend him. He was clear that this was a secret place and I was to tell no one. He's a good friend.
I don't need you to tell me about my oldest friend. Thank you very much.
Ominous, I just meant...
I know what you meant. Sebastian gets himself in enough trouble. He doesn't need your help.
Sebastian is going to get an earful about this.
I wonder if you might be able to help me with a small, project.
You wanted to speak with me?
I did. Hello, I'm Duncan Hobhouse. Pleasure to meet you. I've heard all about you, of course, confronting trolls and dragons.
That's nice to hear. I have had my share of adventure. I hope my reputation's warranted.
I'm going to presume your reputation is in fact warranted, in which case, you are precisely the person I need. You see, we were learning to repel boggarts in Professor Hecate's class, and, well, mine unfortunately took the shape of a puffskein.
Surely you're joking. You can't possibly be afraid of a puffskein.
It may seem irrational to you, but my experience with them has been most upsetting. They eat bogies, you know. Regardless of how reasonable I believe my fear of puffskeins to be, I'm beginning to get a reputation as a coward. Some have even taken to calling me Puffskein Dunkeen.
I'm sorry, but you have to admit that's rather clever.
I do not have to admit that. Everett said the same thing. Anyway, To make matters worse, I stupidly blurted out that I must be braver than people think, since I have been in the Hidden Herbology Corridor.
The Hidden Herbology Corridor?
Yes. Rumor has it that the herbology professor before Professor Garlic kept dangerous plants there. It's supposedly so overrun now that no one dares enter it anymore. I was hoping you could go there and bring back evidence that I could use to show that, well, I'd gone in. Say a bit of an exceptionally dangerous plant of some kind.
Very well. If I'm in the area, perhaps I shall take a look.
Grand. I'd very much appreciate it. Come and find me if you get the proof. I shall be forever in your debt.
I would like to teach you Wingardium Leviosa. It can be used to levitate objects for a short time. Once you've completed a few prerequisite tasks, do see me after class.
And another! Yes, and another!
This cannot possibly be as difficult as it seems.
Lumos.
I'd die of embarrassment if my
mother... Protego! Lumos.
These dry vines are one spark away from becoming kindling.
Expelliarmus!
Incendio! Lumos.
This must be the entrance to the hidden herbology corridor.
Revelio. Lumos.
Devil's snare. Seems to thrive in darkness. Perhaps it doesn't care for light.
Revelio. Lumos. Lumos.
I imagine a piece of that enormous venomous tentacular would be enough for Duncan to prove his bravery.
Revelio. Lumos. Lumos. Protego. Revelio. Revelio.
Have you found anything to, prove my bravery yet?
Hello, Duncan. I have the proof you wanted.
That's one leaf. Must have been a giant venomous tentacular. It's even more than I expected. I knew you were the one to ask. I appreciate you getting it for me.
Of course. I hope this helps you prove yourself.
This is sure to put an end to Puffskeen Dunkeen for good when I show everyone in the common room tonight. This'll show Everett how ridiculous that nickname was. Thank you again, and have a good day. I know I will. Thank you for all of your help. No more Puffskeen Dunkeen for me.
Trouble, are we? Been up to no good. Thought as much.
Lumos. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Lumos. Accio!
I was hoping to see you.
Lumos.
You're back.
Finally. Minister Spavin talks more than he listens. Ranted on and on about rogue dragons. Wouldn't listen to a word about goblins. Speaking of which...
Listen, Professor. So much happened while you were away. Nearly Headless Nick asked me to get some rotten roast beef from the kitchens.
Rotten roast beef?
Yes, I thought it was odd too. But then, we took the roast beef to Sir Podmore of the Headless Hunt, and...
You met the Headless Hunt? That must have been interesting, to say
that. Yes. And then I had to find Richard Jackdaw's head in the pumpkins so that he'd tell me about how he died.
Who on earth is Richard Jackdaw?
He was a student here long ago. Anyway, he told me about a secret cavern. I went there, and right next to Jackdaw's skeleton... I found the missing pages.
You found the pages?
I did. And because Jackdaw had followed the map they contained, when I found the pages, I found the location on the map. Believe it or not, it's a room below Hogwarts.
Why am I not surprised? Shall we?
I was hoping you'd say that. Oh, and we'll need to bring the book. The room is called the Map Chamber, by the way. And the portrait of Percival Rackham awaits us there.
Professor Rackham. I look forward to meeting him. How did this Jackdaw get the pages from the book?
Evidently, Peeves stole them. And Jackdaw stole them from him.
Oh, Peeves.
Revelio.
Hogsmeade. And over here, the Forbidden Forest. And, of course, Hogwarts. It's magnificent. If only you were here to see this.
Hello, Professor Rackham. We've placed the book on the pedestal as you asked. And this is my mentor, Professor Fig.
How do you do, Professor Fig? And you, my young friend, see now why you needed to return with the book?
I do. I also see why you refer to this room as the map chamber.
That you have come this far tells me that you possess extraordinary magical ability, the potential and power of which will unlock should you prove yourself worthy. The location of each of four trials will, in time, appear on the map. Trials that will test you and give you access to invaluable knowledge. Trials that you must complete on your own. Do you recall the pensive memory you viewed in my vault in Gringotts?
You and your friend Charles spoke of the port key and of trials you'd created for one who could see traces of ancient magic.
Precisely. Charles is another of the Keepers, a designation we gave ourselves centuries ago, in light of the knowledge that we have been bound to keep hidden. Until, perhaps, now.
So, the passage from your ruins to Gringotts, everything in the vault, the restricted section, finding this room, none of these was a trial.
They were an important part of the journey, but they were not trials themselves. The fact that you have come this far, however, bodes well. The trials were designed to ensure that the power and knowledge we have kept secret for so long does not fall into the wrong hands. They will test your abilities, both innate and learned. But of equal importance, everything you witness as you complete the trials will inform what you choose to do with all that we share. You will need patience. The trials have much to teach you. It will take time.
I'm afraid we don't have the luxury of time.
We have waited this long, Professor Fig. Surely a few more.
Respectfully, sir, while I do not know the secret you keep, I do know that our young friend here has seen traces. Traces of a powerful dark magic being wielded by goblin kind. And we encountered an uncommonly powerful goblin wielding such magic as we prepared to leave your vault at Gringotts. We may already be too late.
This is grave news indeed. Young friend, do you trust Professor Fig?
I do.
Then, in the light of your considerable skill and all you have already accomplished, we shall begin. You will find the location of the first trial marked on the map below you. Whilst Professor Fig may assist you in locating the trials, they may be completed only by one with our ability.
Shall we have a look? I know that tower. It's not far. You may have seen it yourself.
It looks familiar. Perhaps your young friend is more well-traveled than you might think.
As your mentor, the least I can do is go ahead to make sure it is safe. Join me as soon as you can.
I'll find you at the tower as soon as I can.
Until then, be careful, and do not tell anyone where you're going.
It's time you learned, Iglesias, the freezing spell. It is an efficient way to cool down a heated situation. But first, I will need you to complete a few tasks. Once you have done that, come and see me.
Revelio. 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 Incendio! Incendio! Lumos! Protego! Thank you.
Over here.
We're not alone.
We are not. Ranrock's loyalists. Around a dozen, I can see, but could be more.
Can't we apparate past them into the tower?
We could, but we've no idea what's in the tower. More importantly, however, I'd like to know why they're here. They've set up camp just ahead. I suggest we investigate a little before doing anything else. Let's go.
Well, this isn't ideal.
No, it isn't. This way. And I'd suggest we use the disillusionment charm here. No sense in announcing our arrival.
Oh, this day's gone on too long.
Quickly now!
Revelio.
Oh, I suppose we could charge right into their mist. Oh.
Revelio. 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 Revelio.
Expelliarmus.
Incendio. Revelio. Incendio.
orders. Directly from Ranrok.
These orders indicate that they're after something to do with names. What names? And why here?
Revelio.
I will draw blood.
Seems you're ours.
Also, I've been fighting since before you were. Not quite.
Expelliarmus.
Let's get it. That was an explosion. I won't bet.
Incendio. Expelliarmus.
Many goblins have always been antagonistic towards wizardkind, but this is different somehow. Oh, I'm glad that's over. Best head inside. Looks like we found the entrance.
It's locked.
Rebellion.
An unlocking charm.
Very handy. No time for that, but if you don't learn it soon enough, you can work on it back at the castle.
Revelio.
Someone was an avid reader. Can't say I'm familiar with many of these titles. I wonder who this is.
With robes like that, it could be anyone.
Welcome to Sambakar's Tower.
Hello, Professor. Did you say Sambakar's Tower?
I did. Professor Bakar is a keeper you have yet to encounter. I'm glad to see that I was correct in presuming that we would meet again soon after our last encounter. though I surmise, based on the commotion I heard, that you did not have an easy time getting to me.
We did not, Professor. We encountered goblins outside the tower.
That goblins were aware of my vault is disquieting enough. But if they have also made a connection to this tower, then the threat may be greater than I thought. All the more reason for us to move forward. Downstairs, near the entry, a reservoir of ancient magic, like those you've seen before, has been unlocked. Commanded to access a doorway. I'm afraid I cannot say more. As Professor Fig cannot join you, he and I will, in time, see you back at the map chamber. Remember what you see.
We're going to need to understand how Ranrock's loyalists knew about a tower that once belonged to a keeper. For the moment, however, you've more important things to set your mind to. A reservoir of ancient magic, I believe?
Yes, sir.
Then I shall leave matters in your increasingly capable hands. That said, be careful.
I will, sir. I'll see you back in the map chamber. A reservoir of ancient magic, downstairs, near the entry.
Revelio.
This looks intriguing.
Revelio.
I've seen this before, in Gringotts and the Restricted Section. Must have done something. Best have a look around.
Revelio.
More traces of ancient magic. Something must be different.
Revelio.
Revelio.
These are never a welcome sight. At least I know what to expect this time.
Expelliarmus!
Revelio.
These look familiar.
Accio.
Was it Akio? More statues.
Expelliarmus! Incendio! Expelliarmus!
Here.
Seems I ought to explore this archway from both sides.
Accio!
Something must be different.
Rebellion. Accio.
Get used to these floors.
Revelio. Expelliarmus. Rebellion.
I presume I'm looking for traces of ancient magic. But where?
Revelio. Accio. Accio.
The signal's changed on each side of this archway.
Ignatio!
Revelio. Revelio.
Expelliarmus!
Chamber.
Incendio! Expelliarmus!
Revelio.
Expelliarmus.
Confringo. Incendio.
Protego.
I like the look of this.
Expelliarmus! Confringo! Incendio! Nebulosa!
Expelliarmus.
Revelio. Revelio.
the look of this.
Confringo! Expelliarmus!
I like the look of this.
Expelliarmus!
Expelliarmus! Incendio!
Ha ha ha.